Hi, excuse me. Sorry, like, so random.
I just saw you walking from there earlier, and I just want to say hi.
Hey, hi.
How's it going? What makes you turn a Saturday? Okay, for dinner, is it dinner right now? Okay, wait, well, is there a coffee place right there?
No, I'm going to vlog. I don't know if it's, I mean, like, I can still walk through from here.
Oh yeah, you could.
Yeah.
It's up there.
I'm going to Starbucks.
Prive? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, very cool.
Yeah.
Are you like a student right now, or are you working? You look very young.
Working.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Like, you just graduated last year.
No.
Oh, okay. No, because you look very young. I was like, I don't know if this girl is 18. Should I even talk to her?
More than 18.
Okay. What do you do for a living? Oh, it feels like an interview right now.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Right, of course. How about this? I understand you're kind of rushing for to be your friend. How about I grab your number and let's grab coffee sometime? We could like go to Starbucks there again.
Okay. Really?
Why is this like weird?
A little.
It's not that weird. I mean, it's just coffee.
But as in, like, you're waiting for a friend?
We're all gonna go for a hot pot, steamboat.
Oh, okay.
The steamboat, right? You call it, right?
Yeah.
Beauty in a pot. And,
that's
center point.
That's like quite far away.
Yeah, so it's a 6:30.
Oh, okay. So yeah. You're here alone now?
Yeah, yeah. I came here because I had an appointment before.
Oh, okay.
And then I didn't want to go home. Okay. So in the meantime, I just talked to three girls.
Thank you.
Okay, that's kind of creepy, right?
Yeah.
Isn't it? No, I mean, yeah, I just saw you and I just want to say hi. That's
okay.
It. Yeah.
Okay.
Cool. What's your name and what's your number? Is that like an interview as well? But have I done this before?
Yes.
Let's just say that, so I actually lived abroad for many years. I just moved back last year, 2020, right? And this last girl that I was dating, I dated her for 2 years. I met her off the streets too, in New York. So have I done it before? Yes, I've done it before. Do I do it when I'm like bored? Not really, you know?
Okay.
Yeah. Are you a WhatsApp person?
Yes.
Wait, 1 second. Before you run. Where's the little WhatsApp button?
I don't know, I think.
Okay, 1 second. Are you in a rush?
No, not really.
Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna like send you a message and see how. Hey, how's it going? Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, no, it's
Oh, your mask.
Yeah, okay. Can't breathe, man. Hey, how's it going? You got it? Wow, everything is so. Oh, that's so cool. What's this?
My phone.
Okay, wow, that's nice.
Okay, yeah, okay. So how do I...
Oh yeah, I wanted to show you that. Isn't it adorable?
Oh, is that your phone?
Yeah. This is kind of adorable.
Okay.
Oh, you want to read out my...
What?
Do you want to read out my philosophical moment? Okay, I don't think it's as philosophical as you are, sir.
No, it's fine.
Okay.
Well, how do I spell?
Oh. Family's Catholic? Yeah. Did you just came from? You came from a pole dancing?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Which school is that? work out? Or you like being very, very feminine, very seductive. When you start your back in that in angular manner, it brings you a lot of what kind of joy do you get, you know, when you're pole dancing? Is it more like do you treat it more as an art form, or is it more like a way to exercise?
Both, I think.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Because the reason why I'm asking that is...
Sorry, earlier on you said that you're Catholic, right? So why did you just suddenly...
I was going to say that I do enjoy stand-up comedy as a hobby.
Okay.
And the reason why I like it is because it really helps me to express myself very creatively, right? Because I feel like I'm really stressed out at work, and stand-up comedy helps me to de-stress, number one, and really express myself in a way that work doesn't really do that. Which is why I was asking, you know, is that the same kind of satisfaction that you get from, you know, your pole dancing? I guess.
Yeah, I guess it's like more like... Okay, initially when I started pole dancing, I don't know, it's just...
Who are you inside about?
Nobody.
Oh.
Yeah. But I've been wanting to try it more. I thought it was like easy, but also the more you do it, then like the more you want to challenge yourself.
The core very strong, right? The only reason why I know that is I think it's a very core thing in my life. Because I used to go to a lot of strip clubs back in New York. Yeah, and then you see, like, there are some girls who, you look very lean and very petite, right? But especially in the US, you see a lot of, like, they don't look very light.
Yeah.
No, but I'm not saying that they're fat or they're just very voluptuous. You know, they're like they have all the curves and they're like, I mean, you do too, but
it's okay, it's fine.
No, you do. Okay, wait. This is. I'm digging a grave right now. Just like dumping it. No, but I'm just amazed at how, despite having that frame, they're still able to like do what they do.
Like, they're gonna pull and then they... It's actually more like a strength.
So it's core.
Yeah, and flexibility.
Yeah. Okay. All right.
Okay.
Before you leave, give me a hug. That was a nice conversation. When you go crazy, you take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back.